I sold my soul to the devil. I know it's a crappy deal. Lisa came with a few toys like a Happy Meal. I'm spaced out, dog. I be on that moon talk. I wonder if God asked Mike how to moonwalk.
I do want to show you something. Okay. So we found your first ever premiere interview.
Tell us how you really feel.
Who's the coders?
It's me and Shia. Thank God. So if you could just...
Yeah, it's like my first premiere ever. Yeah, it's like the first time, man. It's the first time, like a rookie to this. Nervousness. No, I'm not ready for nothing, dude. I'm 16, I live right over there. This is kind of crazy, but I hope I get used to it.
Oh,
oh my God. Shia, that's amazing.
Yeah.
You're not like a little pretentious dick. You're really amazing. So honest.
Yeah.
His face is like, I don't know what I'm doing here. I mean, you're 16. He's like, what?
Only God can judge me.
That right?
Only God, baby. Nobody else.
Nobody else.
All you other motherfuckers, get out of my business.
What's going on, KTF family? You already know what it is. Don't. It's your boy, Preston, aka Press, aka P. You already know you gotta break it down. Hold it. Back with another reaction video. And today we're reacting to Nirvana, the man who sold the world, MTV Unplugged. So without further ado, let's get to this song, bro. Let's get to this song. That's what we're talking about, man. Out the gate. Spoke into his eyes, and I thought you died a long time ago. So to me, I felt like he's talking to himself.
Oh no, not me. We never lost control.
Oh no, not me. We never lost control. So he has to be talking to himself. He has to be.
Face
to face. It's like the instrumental makes it uplifting, but the lyrics makes this song so depressing. You know what I'm saying? I love that guitar though. That guitar is nice.
Your face to face with the man who sold the world. Who knows? Not me. We never lost control. Your face to face with the man who sold the world.
And I feel like when he say the man who sold the world, I feel like he means the man who sold his soul. Because even in the Bible, it says your body is your temple. You know what I'm saying? But you can't make a song. You can't make a song that says the man who sold his soul. Like, I mean, he could have, but you know, it's a deeper meaning in that. I just feel like he talking about him selling his soul, you know what I'm saying? Or just him selling out to the world, you know? He was just battling himself, you know? He thought he let some stuff go, but some of the stuff that he thought he let go, it's still there. It's still inside him. It's a deep song, man. I enjoyed it. Like I said, the instrumental made the song uplifting, but the lyrics made it depressing. You know, it was a well-balanced song. I enjoyed it, bro. And I love that guitar, too. But let me know what you think about this video in the comments down below. If you're new here, welcome to Pack Knots. You already know what it is, bro. It's your boy, Preston. As always, let me keep the faith. Till next time. Peace!
Against all odds, hoping my true motherfuckers know. This be the realest shit I ever wrote. Against all odds, up in the studio, getting blowed. The truest shit I ever